I may have been wrong about Jameis Winston.